you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave? Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the great desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
It feels like most of the planets in the game is like deserts. And I'm not kidding, they all feel like they're deserts. But hey.
There are definitely issues with this camp as well.
Seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay. Like civilization just turned into dust.
Not all of it. That's why scavengers like me exist.
Looking for screws in the desert.
Well, it's a very common thing on Earth.
Thank you. what happened here. The person Beatrice is looking for must be somewhere near them.
Die so quick. I ain't wasting my shit on that. Get up.
Looks like it sank down very deep.
But this corpse doesn't look like it was attacked by an Etiba.
No. It looks like he was attacked from behind with a blade while running away. Maybe...
We'll come back to the client later. Come back to them later. Music slapping. But if you go up here, it'll change.
Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, most of them.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.
I want to focus on getting to the tower first, then going back to the mission and everything. Shit, I'm gonna go around. Because it's, you know, straight that way I gotta go around. Damn, it's a boss. Oh great, it's him again. Ah. My glaive didn't even glow. What the fuck? What the heck? My glaive didn't even glow. You're supposed to, when your blade glows, it's supposed to be perfect time to actually dodge it. I got hold. I ain't here.
Thank you. This is like one of the most irking fights, because it's when you beat an enemy, you know, you can beat them, and they just sit there and take advantage of you, fucking shit. Like, bro, this is the most agitating. Like, I had a hard time finding story balls. Why is this thing back, and why is it so much stronger?
Yeah!
What a horrible monster.
Oh my gosh. Die. Die. That, he shouldn't have been that hard. He should have been. It took at least 30 minutes to beat him. Why is he come back so stronger? Get me in this tower. I'm tired. The hell kind of sh... Yo. What's going on over this whole time? Ow. My hands are shaking. Give me a second, y'all. Give me a second, because, whew, I'm tight. Like, my hits are doing baby kisses to him, and I'm like, dude, this is guy I fought, like, levels ago. Why is he so damn strong? Like, Jesus Christ, he was a side boss, too. I'm under level. I'm cooked. That's my problem. That's my problem. I'm cooked. I'm under level.
System error. For the safety of the facility, please link a sufficient number of service drones.
We still have to resolve this first.
He should have never been that hard to fight. Alright, so I have to ask. Oh, God. Oh, let me look. Can I hide this? I know it is. Where's Tunnel on the map in the first place? It's just. Do I have to go around? Is it this? It is this. I walked right past it and went to go handle that demon by myself. I'm an idiot. And I bet money he's gonna ask, well, you have to take out the bad guy that's there. Causing problems at the thing. That's why no one has turned it on. And then they'll be like, I already killed it. And they're like, oh, okay. Man, mission accomplished. Thank you. I'm not fighting anything until I get to my spot. Like, I have to get to a spot or something. So if you see me, he's like, run away from everything. Contest clues. You use your eyes. You don't see I have no health. Do you have stuff in here? Just money. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. My fault. Glom, 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 ho!
Are you okay? Something needs to be done. The damage is severe.
Never mind. That's not important. I actually have a favor to ask of you.
Tell me more.
The captain thought the Great Desert sandstorms were an anomaly, enough to warrant an investigation from our soldiers. Our Wasteland Storm Squad was assigned the mission. From searching the remains of the colony and looking through the archives and the ruins, we found out that it was a malfunction in the terraforming system that left the area barren and covered with sand. There's a tower to the south, but the sandstorm is blocking the view from here. We used the service drones to restart the solar tower, to restart the flow of energy through the system.
Hey, let's get to healing first.
It's all right. We got 4 service drones and made our way to the control tower. It was foolish of me not to expect some crazy Netiba to be there. It means that many of those under me were killed, and I barely escaped with my life. Angel, maybe you. The drones we collected before were probably dumped somewhere near the tower. Activate all the drones and get the tower up and running again. If you succeed, it will be a great kindness. My companions will finally be able to rest in peace.
All right. I'll take care of it. You focus on your injuries.
Thank you.
Did not say that. So I did all the hard work already. I talked to him and... Oh, here you are. Get to work.
The service drone. Looks like the body's still intact. He said there are 4. I hope the rest are still okay.
Service drone activated. Facility confirmed. Leaving now.
Service drone initializing. Complete. Service link created. Nearby facilities now operational.
Sentinel. Yeah. Looks like one of Mew's. May your memories live on forever.
Service drone activated. Detecting nearby facility in need of maintenance. Now beginning operation.
Family, Crowdy. Okay, so we got all the blood bots. The hard part is done. And we did kind of the heavy lifting already with fighting that boss. I see why it was particularly meant for the story for me to fight the thing. But it makes no sense for it to be that damn strong. So let's now head upstairs.
All systems clear. Solar tower status normal. Reboot successful.
Energy is once again being supplied to the camps. They should work again as intended. The mission has been accomplished, Mew. Mew?
He did.
Maybe he went to go and be with them. His old partners. With the storm gone, Mew's last path must have been a peaceful one. May your memories live on. Forever. Being that was created.